totally different style of player. This is really intriguing. Obviously, Busquets is injured. Obviously, really care with never take him off. Particularly 1-0 up against Atletico Madrid. I'd imagine he contemplated bringing in Jeremy Mathieu. Central defence, Shuano perhaps then playing the holding midfield role. Always not a game where you carry anybody, always 100% physically and mentally. Gomez for Rakitic. It's Andre Gomez who's gone central, it's not a position we've seen him occupy.
Which the physical presence is a tall athletic player, showing his ball winning qualities there as well, but that's not at the top of his strength list. Felipe Luis curves the ball in to Stegen, rolls it to Griezmann. Immediately ice is applied to the injured area of Sergio Busquets.
Of course it is.
Some things never change. Andre Gomez to Pique. Drive.